is that works of the law. Hebrews 7:5.
And verily they that are of the sons of Levi.
The sons of Levi, Aaron and his children.
Who receive the office of the priesthood.
They receive the office of the priesthood.
The commandment.
They have a what? A commandment to do what?
Take tithes.
How do they take tithes?
Of people according to the law. That is.
No, that's not fine. I wanted you to understand the wording. According to the law. To the law. Then a pastor will come here. Imakano. Even during COVID, I say, pay tithes through my account, MTN numbers, MTN number, AirTM number. If you don't pay that tithes, you'll be cursed. Do you see that that gospel is opposite to this one? This one is saying, those who are under what? Works of the law, are under a curse. You know, can you say, no, if you don't want to be cursed, check the number on the screen, post your tithes. The priest is here, you would know what to do with the tithes. You can continue. Verse number 11. Read verse number 11.
But in that no man is justified by the law in the sight of God.
If you want to have receipts of tithes, you have them. But know that no man is what?
Justified.
Justified by what? Works of the law. Give me Romans 10. There is a prayer there which Apostle Paul issued. Romans 10:1-4.